He's just the guy. And at this point in his career, that is flat out undisputable. The workhorses of WWE proudly feels that he carries this business on his broad shoulders and will continue to do so well into the future.
And Roman has that swagger. Roman has that confidence. And Roman has that message to the entire roster of WWE. If you think you can stop me, try.
Yeah, good luck with that.
All right, Byron, try.
I'm good. One of the most dominating superstars of recent era.
You can go ahead and say it, Cole, of all time.
And his opponent, from Cedar Rapids, Iowa, weighing in at 210 pounds, AJ Austin.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
Well, Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Beautiful technique. Oh, nasty impact. What a stomp.
Good grief.
What impact!
Looking for the exclamation point!
Boom!
Yes! Unreal performance!
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, AJ Austin!
Put it in the book. And there was no question about that one.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.